Officer, your people are dismissed.
You can't do that.
Already done. Tila Vasir, Special Tactics and Recon.
A Spectre?
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
What are the facts so far?
About 25 minutes ago, someone took a shot at Tisoni. Note the bullet holes. She stuck around for almost 4 minutes before leaving the building. Whatever she was doing was important.
If Liara isn't here, where is she?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be sifting through her crap. There's no blood, no body. It looks like Tisoni got away. The sniper didn't plan on her kinetic barrier. Clever girl. Paranoid. But clever.
Did the police find anything when they arrived?
Just the mess and the bullet holes. I gave them a gold star for finding the bullet holes.
Liara was expecting me. She would have left a message here. Her office wasn't safe.
I'm not surprised. Ilium is just Omega with expensive shoes. I haven't found anything useful for tracking her down yet. You knew Tisoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around.
The rifle used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected the shots, but they still managed to penetrate the glass. Doctorate from the University of Ceres, at Valdesia. She's getting good use out of all that education. Yeah, that's not the Asari homeworld. I'm not sure what planet that is.
It's Ilos. Part of my old armor.
Looks like someone didn't like you much either. Don't worry, Commander. We'll find her. The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find. Those things must be worth a fortune. She was certainly into ugly.
Vasir. I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal. It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sakat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Area Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tisoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sakat. I'll see you in a few hours.
This must be important. The Shadow Broker's people already tried to kill her once.
I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
The Barrier Frontiers offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Liara's in there!
What the hell was that?
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
Who are you? What's going on?
Was it a bomb? What happened?
What happened?
Help me.
Please exit the building in an orderly fashion. Emergency plans engaged.
20 years. The Dragon Trade Center takes pride in being the home to Ilium's corporate elite.
Barrier Frontier employee. Looks like he got caught in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
Welcome to a universe of all of China. A division of Elko's contact.
Vasir, the elevators are out and building security is down. Casualty here. Looks like he's got bullet wounds. Watch yourself, Vasir. They used military-grade hardware.
Bullet wounds? Guess this was more than just an explosion.
Damn it. If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Is this Saket?
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. Looks like a dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Liara! Something I should know?
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
You didn't know where Liara went, because she hid the message. You needed me to find it for you.
Thanks for the help.
Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Saket, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it. You pure blood dick!
Fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
And right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left. She's around the corner. We're not going into the construction site, are we? Oh, goddess. I'm not letting her escape with that data. Go, 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 go!
I'm going!
Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
She's got reinforcements!
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter. Truck!
I know.
Truck!
I know. There we go.
You're enjoying this. Head-on collision at this wheel.
Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you.
Truck!
Again?
Watch out. Watch out! They're dropping reinforcements in to slow us down. They've blocked the door!
Vizier got hurt in the crash.
That should slow her down. What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body.
Hey, we're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
She's tough. We'll give her that much.
She's a Spectre. Over.
Hey! Hey, you!
Come here. What's your name?
Marianna.
Marianna, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Marianna.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Marianna's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermoclips on the ground, now. Power cells, too.
Is that it?
What?
Vizier, I let the Destiny Ascension die with 10,000 people on board, including the Council. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Liara. We've been spotted.
Pussycat's personal data pad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker.
You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the Council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the Council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The Broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the Broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the Council doesn't have to. The Councilors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps. Hell, your own unit on a Koos! And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you?
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
Vasir's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vasir before long. If he decides to kill Farron.
We'll get Farron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I know. You're here to help. Just like always.
That's not a good thing?
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogan Battlemaster while I cowered. Now you're doing it again. And I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's what friends do, Liara.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
That's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vasir without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vasir. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vasir's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again. But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Sounds like a plan. Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
This should punch through their armor.
Those capacitors discharge back.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors.
Thank you.
I bet the Broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Firing a high impact shot.
Watch out! Flashback!
downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
I thought this looked too easy.
This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't... expire. We have to shut this place down!
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
They're behind us!
Shield your eyes!
Concussive shot ready.
Bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Dassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. It's good you brought Archangel to Sony. Your friend's bounty is still unclaimed.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! That shield again. I've got an idea.
Angel, my brother.
Morat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm status?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
This is the Shadow Broker. The situation is under control. We experienced a power fluctuation while upgrading hardware. It disrupted communications momentarily.
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next assembly day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
You're not gonna turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war. But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect, after 2 years of intermittent torture.
You gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
So, you and Farron?
No. He's been through a traumatic ordeal. He's emotionally fragile and needs to heal. He's very grateful to me for saving him. But it would be irresponsible of me to take advantage of that.
It was good talking with you, Liara. Let me know if you need anything.
I think what I need right now is a friend. I can't leave for too long, but spending all my time on this ship, maybe next time you come by, I could come up to the Normandy.
That sounds great. Why don't you come up now?
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask if I'd embraced eternity lately.
Of course he did.
I'd be worried if he weren't saying things like that. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sends his best and hopes you're okay. So how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me? I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them.
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for? The future of humanity, as evidenced by the perfect Miss Lawson?
I guess I'm fighting for us. All of us.
That's a lot of responsibility.
People are messy, awkward, sometimes selfish or cruel. But they're trying. And I'm gonna make sure they have a chance.
I hope the galaxy proves itself worthy of the effort you're putting into saving it. I should get back to my base, but thanks for inviting me up, Shepard.
come back soon.